Hi, good evening to all. Now we are going to look at the and the important topic is now how to calculate a regression equation of y on x in statistics. It is the two model, the regression equation of the x on y and the y on x. A regression equation is a statistical model that determined the relationship between the predictor variable and the outcome variable. We need to find out the relationship of predictor variable and outcome variable through regression equation. We have some data here through which we have to find out the regression equation. Particulars: mean x bar is equal to 40, y bar equal to 60, standard deviation sigma for x na is for 10, for y is na 15, r na 0.7. Here R means now the correlation between the predictor values and the observed values. So we need to find out the regression equation. In the examination, they didn't give in the table format. Now we need to make the table for that. Then we need to now start solving the problem. Because now if it is in statement, we get confused when we are going to solve the problem. So in examination, it is in statement format. We need to convert them into table format. Then we need to solve the problem easily. The heading would be calculation of a regression equation of y on x. In this problem, they have asked the only the y on x. That's why we are going to solve y on x. Sometimes now they will ask us x on y. That time we need to we have the separate formula to calculate the regression equation of x on y. Here is the formula is y minus y bar or mean of y equal to r sigma y upon sigma x or deviation of y upon standard deviation of x, the x minus x bar or x minus mean of x. For the x on y, the formula should be x minus x bar equal to r sigma x upon sigma y and y minus y bar. We need to take the values from the table. Y bar means y of mean, that is 60. So we need to put 60. 0.7 is the R value. Standard deviation of Y is 15. Standard deviation of X equal to 10. And X minus mean of X is 14. We need to now simplify this further. Y minus 60 equal to 0.7 multiple with 15, we can get 10.5. Divide by 10 into x minus 14. Need to now simplify further. Y minus 60 equal to, if we divide 10.5 by 10, we can get 1.05 into x minus 40. Then we need to 1.05 na with x minus 40. 1.05 into x na 1.05x and 1.05 into 40. That is 42. Minus sign na should be there. Then we need to rearrange the equation. Y minus 1.05x equal to now 60 now from left hand to right hand. When it comes now, the simple interchange as y minus 1.0 point x equal to 60 minus now 42. If we subtract 60 minus 42, we can get now 18. So finally, the equation will be y minus 1.05x equal to 18, or 1.05x minus y equal to minus 18. Thank you. We will see you again with another session. Until then, stay tuned, stay blessed. Thank you so much once again. Bye.